This video training will guide you through viewing report overviews in SAM. As a SAM student, you have access to results of your SAM assignments. To access your reports in SAM, navigate to the Reports tab. Here, you select the section you wish to view reports for, and your list of assignments will populate. In the Reports tab, you can view exam results, training progress reports, and view study guide reports for SAM exams, SAM path assignments, and SAM projects. To view a report for an assignment, simply click on the Report button, and a report will be generated with the results of your assignment. The study guide report will give you an overall score of your assignment, as well as detail the specific skills that you got correct or incorrect. A training link is also available in the study guide report that will take you directly to a SAM training to review that certain skill or skills. This is a great way to brush up on your skills before attempting the assignment again or moving on to a project or another assignment. You can also view your overall results by clicking the View All Reports button at the bottom of the Reports tab. Thank you for completing this video training for SAM. For additional help or resources, please visit our training and support sites.